starts tonight. And so, before forever starts, let's take a moment, a time to meditate on what forever means. Each in our own way, each alone.
Soon.